it becomes very easy to forget the cruel slavery of Egypt when you're out in the wilderness with God and facing the hardships there. Then you're thinking back on Egypt and all you can think about is the fish. Oh, we had fish and no, oh, we had melons. And just completely erased out of your memory is the cruelty of the taskmaster.